was the last time you see the sky this high in Hollywood.